Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is V. In today's video, I am doing a simple single eyeshadow look and I am using the Berries by Juvia's Place, and today we are in the color number 5. Today we are using this color. This is number this. Can you see? This color right here, number 5 of our single color eyeshadow look. I am stamping the color in before I blend. I want every white section to be covered and then I will blend. If I blend, as I put it down, it will make a mess because of my white base. I have hooded eyes, so I have to go above my crease. I can show you. See right here how this is creasing? This is my crease right here. When I open my eyes, you can see the hooded piece right here, separates from the crease. Open my eyes wide in order to put my color. If I keep my eyes like this, I am going to miss inside my crease, my true crease. So I have to open in order to get to it. Going back over this one again and add more color before I start to blend. Now blending light. Skin color eyeshadow, which I use this one from a different palette, and I'm going to go around the edges. Today I am trying a new foundation by Uma. I'm not sure if this is the right color. I don't know if this is the right color, but I hope it is. We are both going to see together if it is. Ooh, it is very liquidy. Very, very liquidy. Ooh, that's my color. Do I need to shake it more? I don't know. The color looks right, but... Color looks right, but I don't know. This is the color. I don't know if I need to shake it. Okay, I'll go with this one. I'm going to try that. The first time I'm trying the Uma foundation. I think I got the right shade on top of that. I think I got the right shade. Am I getting better at this foundation thingy? Maybe I am. Maybe, just maybe I am getting better. I am liking the foundation. So far, for the first impression going on, I like it. The match is right. I'm getting good at this. It is very, very liquidy. If you buy this, don't just go pumping. It is like opening a faucet of water, but it's nice. It feels good on the skin. So far, it is good. It's reminding me of my El Maquillage. I am liking that. Okay, I can see this. I can definitely see. I'm looking in the mirror because it doesn't feel like I have anything on. I know I have stuff on, but it doesn't feel like I have it. So I'm liking that. Very liquidy. So be careful. I also got the concealer called Walk. I'm trying all new Uma stuff today. Everything new from Uma today. And the next thing I get from Uma is the double stick. One side is a highlighter. Yep. Last swatch it for you to see. This is one side, it's called the double stick. And the other side is the contour. So those are that is the double stick, so you can contour and highlight. I'll finish my face and I'll be back. And this is today's simple, everyday, one color eyeshadow look. As you can see, today I went a little above the crease. You can do it on the lids only, a little above the crease, or full blown. And it's the pink, and this is color number 5. My two favorite colors, pink and purple. Beautiful. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up. Like, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and you will be notified when a new video comes out. Always remember, self is first. Love self plenty. Take care of self. And I will see you in another video. Simple everyday eyeshadow look on hooded eyes. Bye. Bye, bye, bye.